Yoso, my name is Shirui, and this is the Anime Kill Count. For this week, we're breaking down the kill scene which I think is a fun anime to watch, and it's titled the Idaten the 80s Known Only Peace, released in the summer of 2021. The Idaten the 80s Known Only Peace is an anime television series, animated by MAPPA and directed by Seimei Kidokuru, adapted from the manga, written by Amahara and illustrated by Koryu Shinja. This anime follows a group of individuals with absurd strengths and powers. They are called Idaten, which is similar to gods. If not, they are gods, at least in this anime. The group feud against the country known as Sovel, where a band of demons in human form live. To be precise, this anime is colorful and rather violent, with characters which you'll absolutely like. Just think of this anime as gods versus demons. Now let's see how many died in this anime and count them up.
したら次の対応がしにくくないかな。じゃからな。気づいとらんとでも思うたか。
おいどうすんのよこれ。
これで私の命は助けて。
単刀直入に言うわ。
国民は飢え、疫病にも自然災害にも逆らえず衰退するばかりだった。
出たな、イダテン。土を掘れば魔族一、このサラマンダーが相手。
この魔族最速の女の名にかけて必ず逃げ切る。
強巨大の力見せてやる。
お前魔族だな。
ほら逃げるのてめえ。
わざわざ君なの出てこなくても、この戦いはどうにでもなったろうに。
いいのかいよ。
ここまでかもしれんな。
俺の勝ちだな。
やれやれ、とどめも刺さずに行ってしまいおった。放って逃げるがいい。死ぬ前に見たのが若い女の裸というのも悪くない。
ふざけないでください。竹下皇帝。
こいつの全てを切る。
キサラとコリーも討伐隊に参戦。ハヤトも戦線に復帰し、
焼き二国の有力貴族フローズ家で起きました。遺体の状況から人間の力では無理のある殺し方で、おそらくはラキかと。あと戦争中ネプトはクライシの影武者を殺しました。
感触が脆すぎる。人間の影武者だったか。
おそらくですけどね。
その子の全ては再現可能。恨むならその程度の中身しか備わってないあなたの薄っぺらな人生にしてちょうだいね。
どうする、もうメリアノを連れて逃げるか。
だったらもう用はないね。
めんどくせえ。直接ひとらえて突き出せば懸賞金は俺のもんだ。
悪いけどおさわりはダメよ。
The Idaten deities know only peace has a death toll of 149. The kills consist of 84 males, 9 females, 23 demons, and 33 undetermined genders. With a total of 11 episodes and a combined runtime of 242 minutes, The Idaten deities know only peace left us a kill on average every 1.62 minutes. I'll give the King Katana to Nikil's death. The fight scene on this one is quite remarkable, and shown just how remote Rin's powers are from the demons, and even terrify them on the thought on the inevitable battle against her. The shabby kunai will go to these soldiers who got smashed by this demon's tail. Their bodies were not shown, but they didn't make an appearance after that. Presumably, they were killed off-screen. And that concludes the Idaten Deities Known Only Peace anime kill count. A fun anime to watch. The art style reminds me of the good old animes from the past. The storyline is not the main factor of this anime, but its animation and OST. Oh, and the characters as well. Shame that it only has 11 episodes. I do hope there's a season 2 coming right away. That is all. Sayonara.